sunny day. I'm riding. I'm currently, my current location is 459. About to get on I-20 head to Atlanta. I'm on 459 in Birmingham, Alabama. Shout out to Birmingham. But I just want to address some things that's been going on YouTube, social media platforms about people talking about I Got the Hookup Too, Part 2. You know, not taking away from how people feel. You know, people feel how they feel. They see things how they see things. So I'ma just use my 15 minutes of fame and address it how I see it. Because apparently a lot of people missed the point of the movie. Master P is well documented, a well documented businessman. I'm a businessman myself, so I got to respect a fellow businessman, a fellow business black man that came from nothing. I came from nothing. So I respect that. I've been following Master P and listening to his music.
All of us are cars. All of our brains are broken. It's like these niggas on these hoes, man. Tell them motherfuckers follow us, man. Take another route, nigga, somebody else. Keep your eyes open, fool.
I'll always feel like somebody's watching me.
I'm paranoid, I can't sleep, I'm in the dope gang. I think these hoes and these niggas are the enemy, man.
Just raise the Lexus. Called up Pimp C.
stop hating on each other. That's pretty much the message that I'm putting out there today, man. Stop hating on each other. Stop pulling each other down, man. You know, get together and work with each other. Stop killing each other. Stop hating on each other, man. Come on, man. You know? It's old, man. The white folks is still holding each other back way back when. And it's still, the effects of it still going on to this day, man. Y'all got to let that go, man. It's time to let it go. It's time to let it go, man. It's time to work together and do everything that you can do to try to get ahead in your life and stop settling. You know, so that was my little rant. I know I got off schedule with a lot of stuff, but that was the rant about, you know, I got the hookup and the message that Master P is trying to put out. Some people, a lot of people seen it. A lot of people didn't see the message. The message was black ownership. Father and son putting up money to get a whole bunch of people, putting a whole lot of people on, giving a lot of people jobs. And building your own brain. Pushing your own brain. Laugh. To keep from crying. Because the hardest thing in this world to do, movie wise, is to make a movie that's gonna make people laugh. Okay? So stop putting the man down and get with the program, people. Let's put a full march on Hollywood and kick the doors open. We done kicked the doors open on everything. Everything else, we kicked the doors open on sports. Jackie Robinson, pioneer. Boom, kick the door open. I'm black. I want to play. I can play. Kick the door open. Now it's a whole bunch of blacks in baseball, basketball, football, the music. Black people have been getting shunned from a lot of stuff for a very long time. But it took that one person to pioneer and orchestrate a way through to open up the doors for everybody else. You rappers will not, some of y'all will give Master P credit. Some of y'all won't. But it's a lot of y'all getting good money today. And y'all got Master P to thank for it, because he showed you how to own your own. So, in closing, man, just go see the movie, man. I Got the Hookup 2. I may be in I Got the Hookup 3. Master P, holla at your boy, man. I'm trying to be in the King of the South movie, man. I'm trying to be in the King of the South movie. If you don't put me in no other movie, I'm trying to be in that King of the South movie, man. I'm trying to be a part of that movie that's about your life, bro. Because I've been following you since the 90s, man. So put your boy in the movie somewhere. And if every movie come out, I'll be there. I got a transportation company. You ain't even got to send a plane. I'll jump in this 18-wheeler and make me some money. Come holler at you. Do what I got to do. Do my part in the movie. Make me some money on the way back to the house, man. Just put me on. I need a job. Since none of these other folks need a job, they straight. They doing all this complaining. They rich. They rich. They don't need no job. Bruh, I need a job. Let's go. But anyway, YouTube, stay positive, man. Stay positive. Be blessed, man. Wake up. You got 24 hours. Wake up and maximize your 24 hours. If you can do it better than the next man, go out there and do it. Show it. Don't tell me about it. Show it. Peace.
all in some cars. All in frames and ropes. It's like these niggas on hoes, man. Tell me how the mother follow this, man. Take another route, nigga, somebody else. Keep your eyes open, fool.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
I'm paranoid, I can't sleep, I'm in the dope gang. I think these hoes and these niggas are the gimme, man.